Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Araba. Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and obviously give a comment. If you're already part of the family, hey babes, welcome back to the family, to my channel. Okay, so this video is quite a simple one. I've got people asking me about my ponytail, like how I do it, where was it done. Well, for your information, I did it myself. So this video is like a short tutorial on how I achieve my ponytail. So I hope you enjoy it. So without further ado, let's get into the first of all, I use my Echo Styler and my UB gel. I use two gels actually. I use my olive oil mousse, my brush. This is the hard part. This is the part I use. My bobby pins, my rat tail comb, and obviously my ponytail. This is the darling wraparound ponytail. Okay, this is what I use. Okay, guys, to start with, we are going to go in with our UB gel, then afterwards with the Echo Styler gel. Okay, so now guys, I am going in with my olive oil mousse and wrap for my hair. Gosh, I use a lot of product, I know, but you don't really have to use that much. You can just use a little, because it's going to hold your hair, like it's literally going to hold it down. I'm just a product person. I like putting in a lot of product in my hair, but you don't have to do same, because a little goes a long way. Yes, it does. So I'm quickly going to use my scarf on my head to just make my hair lay beautifully, you know. I just wanted to air dry, so yeah. So this is how the ponytail looks like. As you can see, so I just comb it out. It's a kinky ponytail, and the reason why I like this ponytail is that it already has this, so you don't have to take this part out to come and wrap it around like the normal already made ponytails. So in my description box in my description box, I am going to put where you can get this ponytail from in Ghana. I got it from Hair by K. Hair by K, she will give you all the essential hair wigs that you need. So just contact her on Instagram. I'm going to put her page on the in my description box, the link down below, so don't forget to like, check it out. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't. And on we'll go. this like is the end, but give me 1 minute, I'll be back. So guys, this is like the final look, and this is like the ponytail. So I hope you enjoyed the video and it was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, and also subscribe. Like, guys, we need to get the family bigger and better. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Forgive me for the noise in the background. I've tried, but I hope you enjoyed it and like this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Bye guys, I love you.